I poop out the chat. Hey, I'm almost at 8,000 channel views. Nice. Hello, Meow, how you doing? Hello. Hello. Whew. Are we good? Yes, we're good. I'll leave that like that. Meow, thank you so much for the host. I really got to get a new host tone. I really got to get a new hosting. Hello, Subic, how you doing? Good to see you. I'm doing well, thank you for asking. I'm doing very, very well. I am doing fucking great. What about yourself? Hey, Maya, how you doing? Maya, thanks so much for host. I appreciate that. Oh, I might have to change the color from what it looks like. Yeah, I might have to change the color. I need to get it. Oh, and Indy with the host. Thank you so much. Automatic host for the win. Thank you guys, the hosts. Welcome. I hope everybody's doing well. Ah, good. That's good that you're so great. You're fucking level. Yeah, I'm chilled. I'm quite chilled. I went for a nice bike ride. Not push bike, motorbike, brum brum, ying ying. If you haven't seen it on Twitters. Oh, it was a fucking nice day today. I woke up and I actually got sunlight into me. You know, I'm a pale bastard now and I got some sun. Which is quite amazing. It's a skirt. No, you're welcome for coming past. Thank you. Ah, oh, we almost had 8,000 channel views. That's pretty fucking cool. 8,000. Jesus, that's a big number. Ew, son. Son's good. No, you. Stop it, you. Stop it. It's super rainy and windy. Oh, here it got windy, but it was sunny, and I went on the bike ride, and like, we have to go through, it's like our tunnel to get us to one side of Sydney, and as I came out of the tunnel, just a wind like fucking pushed me out on the bike, and I was like, holy crap, I wasn't prepared. I was not prepared. You lost power in your front room for a few seconds? Ugh, that's not good. No, you! Stop cheesing it. Alrighty, we'll give it a couple more minutes, and then we're going to finish Gears of War today. Gears of War 2 will be done, and I'll be starting on GTA. We'll take a break from Gears of War for a little bit, do some GTs. Yeah, so we're going to take a break from the Gears for a bit, do some GTA, then we do Gears 3 and Gears 4. Oh, thank you. I just want the new Zelda to come out. I'm really fucking excited. Like, really, really excited for it. I also have to clean my desk. Headphones. I've been listening to the, Scatman for a little bit. Oh, alright. enough time. Shall we? Let's see how this goes. Ooh, look how pretty we look.
I'm an ugly bastard.
Alright. So we are finishing Gears today. Gears is being finished today, and then I'm starting on some GTA 5ers. Which will be quite epic. And that means I'll have to delete some stuff off the Xbox shortly. Oh shit, we're straight in this. Yeah, there's some ammo over there. Hello, Cantus. Oops. I commented on your final part of SS on YouTube and I misgeared him. it's okay. I'll have to reply to it. So I just got back from the Power Ends Light District here in KC, USA. I'm so tired. It was such a culture shock to you. Well, good to see you. First and foremost, Louise, how are you? And I hope you're having a wonderful trip. But it sounds like you're having fun. Oh, what the? Hell are you doing there, mate? So this will be finished today. Ready? Boop! Ready? Are you ready for this? Boop! I'm feeling achy.
Don't break my heart. My achy breaky heart. I just don't mean when
I don't know the song. Where is this mauler you speak of? There's a wretch though. Hello. We were proud that you used your shield in the end. Yes, yeah, so was I. I can't believe I used my shield in the end, right? Uh-oh. This is gonna suck. Fuck! I was doing so well. I got drunk, sobered up down there, 3 more shots, got drunk again, and danced it all off. Yeah, you get to catch the beginning. I hope everyone's doing well. I had a day off yesterday, I got some sleep, I went out today, I got some sun, and I got some Maccas into me. I actually feel like shit because I had Maccas. McDonald's, for the people that are like, what the fuck is Maccas? Who the fuck says Maccas? But we're going to have some fun tonight. We're going to be playing some GTA. Ow, how did I miss? You suck! And I'm going for a long stream. There have been a couple changes as well. If you guys look down at my profile, guess what? I actually put my stream schedule down there. I actually put my stuff down there. I updated some stuff. I put some stuff. It is, yes, yeah, see? Dumb man here in stream, but he's the bestest. Yeah, I am stupids. Yeah. I am the stupids, like no one ever was. Hey, can you stop? Can you stop moving? Thank you. We're gonna have a good stream. We call it Mickey D's. Yeah, I've heard people call it Mickey D's. I'm like, what the fuck is Mickey D's? Just like we call it Maccas and you guys call it Mickey D's. For us, it's just like no one there. Oh, there you are. Hello. Oh, goodbye. One there, and there's one here. Oops. We are having a wonderful time. I am eating IHOP to save time. Any more alcohol? Nah, you gotta have more alcohol. The only way to cure alcohol is with alcohol. That's the trick to it. No, you aren't getting away. Oh, crap. There's two of them. I might be in trouble here. MCs in Germany, really? You call it MCs? That sounds weird. But then again, every culture has their different way of saying it! Don't touch me! Oh, yes, that was a lot of blood. That was quite a fair amount of it. No, don't charge. Ah, he's charging! He's charging! He's gonna touch my butt. Oh, he's actually gonna touch the butt. Ooh, Mo, thank you so much to the host. Dumb man. No, Australian culture. Fuck. Butts, how you doing, Mo? It's good to see you. We got butts. It's not where my butt is. That's like my love handles. Because I got some fat there, mate. But yes. We got a fair amount that we're going to do today. If I drank more, it would be the death of me. I am tiny. Yeah, but that's how you... Okay, you know what? I'll give you a bit of Australian culture. This is for everyone. So, our cure for hangovers? More alcohol. You drunk, you have more alcohol. I mean, that's why we're Australian. We sound stupid, but... Yeah, that's how it goes. It's called Macca's too, like in Australia. Yeah, it's called McDonald's. So, normal, you know, McDonald's. But then we call it Macca's, you know... All of that shit. Old McDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O, same shit. What Gears of War am I playing? This is the second one. This is numero two. I'm trying to finish it on Insane tonight, and then I'll be starting some GTA. Hey, can you pop up? I got lots of energy as well. Hey, listen. Thank you. Thank you. Whoops. PSVR was alright. I can't say anything negative about it or else someone would get butt hurt. We had a PSVR Australian tour. I tried it. It was a bit blurry but still awesome for gaming. I wouldn't be by PSVR over a 4K monitor in my honest opinion. Okay, I respect that, Mo. I respect that. Thank you for giving us your honest opinion. I hope you had fun with it, though. But the upside to me is that I never had a hangover. Yeah, I've never had a hangover or a proper one. I've been really messed up on different levels, but... I've never had a proper hangover. Thank you!
Let's do this. Goodbye.
Oh, really? Wow. Pop up.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Oh, that wasn't a headshot? That's a shock. But hey, Louise, at least you're having a good trip, you know? That's still not a headshot. This one will kill him, though. What's the matter? You hurt? Yes. There we go. I need grenades. Hey, Shadow! Shadow! And I am not the quickscope god. I am far from it. Shadow! It's Shadow, guys! He's alive! I thought I stopped streaming. No. I have not stopped streaming ever since. I'm alive, Shadow. It's good to see you. How you doing? And hot chocolate and Nutella waffles. Watch this, ready? Ah, please don't touch my butt! But how you doing, Shadow Tech? It's good to see you. And Fizz, I am not the quickscope god. I am just... Tass. I lie, I'm face Tass. Oof. Let's see how we go. Time to touch your leg. Who's left? Dean, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh my lord, are you kidding me? I don't have enough bullets for this. Oh, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna die here. I hope everyone knows that. I am actually gonna die here. Oh, I got him. Ah, light, ah, light, I'm running. I'm doing great. I'm doing very well, thank you. And how you doing, Dean? It's good to see you. I hope everyone's enjoying themselves. Thank you for coming past. I mean, oh, you fucktard Dom. If you ruin this for me, I swear. Dom? I hate you, Dom. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Carl, how you doing? It's good to see you. Fuck me. I died. Hey, is the green screen screwing up? No, it's not. I look very, like, finicky, though. Oops. Alright. Do that first. I need to get every single one of them with the sniper rifle. Ah, see Fizz, you came in and now I lost it. Me and Shadow, she's saying hello. Is that a team shirt I see? No, this is just a blank shirt. There's no, this is another soccer shirt that I've had from before, but this one's blank. Pop your head up. Alright, ready? Pop! This is just a normal shirt. I've changed so much. What do you mean I changed so much? I'm just very energetic today, which is actually a good thing. I haven't changed at all. I'm still little old me. Oh, I don't want to eat shit and die. Fuck, I think that hit him. I hope that hit him. Please die. There's another. And there's another! Whew. I'm doing an all-nighter. No, there's a... You sound so much confident, and I have a lot more followed than when I was here. I'm not as confident as you think, believe me. I've been stressing a lot, but I've been having a good time with it. The reason I'm, like, out there today is because I've actually feel like I've done some productive things today. I feel very productive today. Like, I got my license back, you know, I've had a good time. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Oh! But I've been having a good time. I just hope everyone else is having a good time like I am, you know? And we just started. That's the best part. We just started. Hey. Bye. Where did our friend go? Headshot. And I got a green screen. Yes, I did. I've gotten a green screen. I'm able to play, wasn't Shadow my original mod? No, I haven't had, mods, from stream, like, that follow me, if that makes sense. It sounds a little horrible, but I haven't had anyone from stream be a mod. Shadow is one of my very earliest followers. Like, when I mean early, he's, like, early. There's a good story behind Shadow, finding me. There's a very good story behind Shadow finding me. and I'll let Shadow tell you the story. How much does a green screen cost, though? This one cost me $70 Australian dollars. Which actually is not that much. Oh no. It's not as much as people think. Oh. I'm not early. Oh, and stunned now. I'm wrong. No, you know what, you guys know what I mean. Like, a Shadow has been a follower of this channel since I was streaming Smite. It's way cheaper than I thought. Just remember, Kyle, it's, you also got to put into the fact, currency change. You got to remember that. Hold on, we're going to get there. Shit. Come on. Please die. Please die. I'm fucked. Just saying, if you like in EU, don't change to Australian servers, you will lag like hell. That's pretty much. It's not a huge difference anyway. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's cheaper than I thought, though. Yeah, it's really good. I mean, I still look a little bit, not the best quality. But we will get there. Alright, it's time for more headshots. More headshots. Bring on all the headshots! Headshots, please! Oh, he died as well, which is okay. Headshot. Pop your head out. Pop your head out. Say hello. Wait, Shadow Tech, if you couldn't find me, are you sure that was your notifications? Or is it maybe Twitch, like, has unfollowed kind of thing? That sounds weird. I've never, like, because you, if you couldn't find me, that's really weird. It'd be probably 80, 90. Yeah, it's about that. It's almost just under. Sup, Dez, how you doing? Where'd you go? There you are. Come on. Lurking? Fizz is not lurking. I wanted to stream two. Should knew that before. And I tried to get some things in first, but computer and a capture card. Yeah, capture card I got. My computer was for my birthday. It's starting to screw up, so I might have to. Don't touch me! No, don't touch, please. No touchy, no likey, no touchy, yes. Oh. We're doing it. We're doing this. We're doing this with just a sniper rifle. Dom, not me. Hit Dom, hit Dom. Hit Dom, not me. There we go. Oh, that's good, Dez. I hope you're doing well. I think my notification has been on, so I try to search for you, but nothing appears. I will check if it's still followed. Yeah, I'm not sure. I've never heard of that before. That's why. Still followed? Sweet. I couldn't tell you what's going on. Oh, shit. He's going the other way. Oh, yes, he is. I'm dead. I need to run. When I kill the two things, I gotta run and then make a thing for it. But we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we got. Oh, I remember. Oh, sorry, me. I think I missed something. I demotted someone because they don't come past anymore. So I did that. Because it wasn't Shadow. Shadow's been busy with school. He said that he wouldn't be able to watch for a bit because of school stuff. Which is fair enough. A lot of people have gone back to school, which I understand. I said it before. School comes first. You must do the shit. You must do the school thing first. I will be here on Twitch. Fuck. That's two shots I've wasted. Oh, there's two people there. Yes, school. Glad I'm done with that for now. Yeah, I'm glad I'm done with that as well. Oh, come on. Will you stop missing? Thank you.
Back at it again with the headshots.
Maybe. Oh, I suck.
And I suck. I really, really suck.
Whew. But yeah, thank you everyone for coming past. I hope everyone's enjoying themselves. I have done a little couple of changes to the channel as well. So if you look down in my bio, I actually have a stream schedule now. So if you'd like to tell me what you think of it, it is down there before. There is now a stream schedule for everybody. That was a ticker that scared the living poop out of me. What is this guy doing? Wow, it's actually hot in my room.
And Tass, you know, ages ago I told you about a guy called Ren who was invited to Team Rivals, the pro team on Smite. Yo, both of us now on Challenge Cup team.
Oh, really? You're on the... Dude, that's awesome! Congratulations! That's fucking awesome, Shadow. You won that Challenger's Cup. Nice, man.
I hope everything goes well. I'd still beat you in Smite if you weren't in a different country, but...
Haha! Yep, I just called you out.
What are you gonna do about it?
You gonna kill him? Damn. Fuck. Oh shit, this is not gonna be fun. I just had like new though, so it's next year, of course. Hey, it's better than nothing, right? Better than nothing. Shit. Holy. This is quite creepy. Please die, yes, a blood moon. Now question is, how are we gonna do this? Come on, die. All right, there we go. Shit. We're doing this. Schedule is good. Keep using Twitter for updating. I always check it. Yeah, Twitter is the way that I do it. I make sure that I keep using Twitter because Twitter is actually a good service from what people think. That's why I always keep using my Twitter. Oh, we did it. Hey. That's why I always use Twitter. Can't come back from that roost. Nice. But, oh, roast. You said roost. I'm like, roost, it's our roast. But yeah, that's why I keep using Twitter and stuff. Because Twitter is actually quite an amazing service, and I wish I used it properly when it was still a small thing. But, you know, we all go full retard sometimes. I hope I get a checkpoint from this. Look at Jack. Floating the...
Just hold on. Nothing there, sure. Let's go forward. Yeah, I'm like, what's a roost? Shh, never. Never. But yeah, don't worry, I'll still be playing. I'm gonna have to go back to classics at some point and enjoy the classic. She's online. Proceed down Cooper Street. Hello, every... Oh! Rup. Checkpoint at least, we got the checky. What is shooting? Oh, that's a grinder. Oh! I have no bullets, and I'm trying to do this now, so I'm just taking my time before I walk out there. Before. Grind. Isn't a roost where birds sleep? Yes, it is. A roost is where a bird sleeps, but he tried to say roast and made a mistake. That's a headshot. I might be dead here. Unless... Aha! Which car? There's so many cars. Is it that car or is it this car? It's that one. Don't tell me how to live my life. Come on. Alright, here we go. Oh shit, there's more. There's a lot more. I have no ammo, so... Wait. Oh, I have more room here. Oh, and some ammo! We got ammo! Ladies and gents, we have ammo! You want to see a pop? I haven't gotten headshot. I have gotten a lot of headshots today. I'm feeling a good stream. A very, very good stream. We got this. We're going to do it. Nying. Oh, you guys should have seen on the motorbike as well. It was really a lot of fun. Really was a lot of fun. Bit of traffic though, so the clutch would have gone a little bit eh. Hello, hello, Mr. Senor. Would you like to pop up? I can't shoot him. What the hell is the shots coming from over there? Pop up. Oh, there we go. I got that weird headache in the back of my head that comes from this time to time, lady. It's kind of annoying. That could be a migraine. Could be a migraine. So you should just be a little careful with it. Ah, I hate it. Yeah, it's usually a migraine when that stuff happens. Streets of the garage. Let's do the garage. We'll get the garage. Is there any ammo up here? That's the question. At least I got the high point. Got you, and I got ammo. Oh, a lot of ammo now, thank God. There's a free boutique. Where? Where? Oh, it blew up. Huh. No thank you. I'd like my weapon back. I mean, since the first day. To come to think of it, Tassie, how long have I been streaming for since the beginning? Honestly, I don't know. I don't know. I'd wish I knew, but I don't. It might be almost 5 months off the top of my head. That actually seems like a reasonable time. It's about 5 months from... Oh, okay, well, goodbye. About 5 months, I hope. Ah, crap. Because I definitely have... It's four or 5 months properly. Like, since the beginning. Even when I was lazy and stuff. I don't know how to check. Does anyone know how to check? If anyone knows how to check and you can let me know, please let me know. I'd like to actually find out. I watched when you played Smite. Well, you missed me play Smite the other day. I actually, about last week, I was playing Smite. Not a joke either, Shadow. You missed it. I feel bad that you missed it. XD. Nice laugh there. Yeah, if someone knows how to I need to push this car. Or kick a car, you know. Sometimes all you gotta do is just kick the car. No worries, take your time. Alright, Shotgun, or flamethrower. There's a cog tag in there from what I remember. Oh, that's right. That drops so I can go down to the floor as well. It's very attractive. Oh, thank you.
Maybe I'll laugh like this and talk like this from now on. Does it make you moist? Oh, baby.
I'll shut up now. I had a good day off. Really good day off. And now I get to stream for you guys, which makes me even happier. Ah, no, thank you. Like, I'm excited. Dom, I like that shotgun of yours. Oh, checkpoint. Are you ready for this? I'm gonna die for it, but I'm okay with it. He's gonna go down. You better hope I can save you, Dom. Please. Thank you. Ooh, Hammer of Dawn. Okay. Well, thank you, Sniper, but I am about to do this. Now we're going to drop the boom. Are you ready for this? Okay, I might not be able to do this. I might not be able to do this. Okay. Oh. Dom took my Penta. Oh, wait, what? Are you kidding me? She took your Pentakill. That sucks. Damn it. Go to Twitch dashboard and go to either our streamed or co-current viewers and go back through the months until you find your first peak on the grass. I don't think it'll tell you like that. I'll have to check that out. We'll find out. I will find out. Ah. Oh. That's a... Had it 100% and she outright stole it. If it was on stream, that's probably why she did it. That's no fun. That's no fun. Oh, hello. You're still alive. What the fuck? Are you glitched? Oh, he doesn't hurt me. I thought it was the enemy Nox with the quad. How do you think it was the enemy Nox? But yeah, this Dom is a troublemaker. Hammer of Dawn.
Bye bye.
Alright, it's time to drop the base. Okay, maybe not. We're not gonna drop any bases. My pentas always get stolen. Yeah, my pentas always get stolen. It's true. Shit. Okay, can you ride off into the sunset like you did before? I said, can you ride off into the sunset? Or that's gonna happen. Okay. Schlicks anyway. Yeah, this Dom is a killer. Like Fizz, thank God you haven't got this Dom. Oh yeah, I got a Hammer of Dawn. Oh, and some ammo. Alright. Grenades. And some ammo. Ammo. For the pistol. Alright. We're almost there. We're almost there. Yeah, Fizz, don't call her Schlicks. It's Noodle. Slave name, Jesus Christ. I mean, that's a bit far, isn't it? The beginning of the end. Yes, we're almost there. Never thought they'd get such a centaur. Wait, what was that? I saw something shiny. Never mind, I'm blind. That's why I wear glasses. Okay. There's a sniper right. Thank you. Let's use the cranes to get across. There's sniper rifle, but what do I want to do with it? I don't understand. That's what she said. That's what she says. How is that a slave name? It's not a slave name. Go, Dom! Go, get on it, duck! Okay, there we go. They aren't your friends if they don't try to steal your pentas, am I right? Of course you're right. Actually, let me get those guys over there just so he has some cover before he starts fighting. Come on, kill him. There you go. There's another one there. Come on, buddy. There's another kill. Can I crush them? Yes, I am playing the crane game right now.
Okay, now get in that crane and get me across.
Okay. But first. Let's do that. This is why the Hammer of Dawn comes in handy once in a while. Once in a while. Yo, what the fuck? How is he getting across? There's no one in the crane! Oh, ow! Ow! For that, you get a Hammer of Dawn. Anyone else? Run, Marcus, run! Master Phoenix, please run across! Alright. Not go off, that's not what I wanted. Sorry, did you want to climb up? Did you want to climb up? Did I make... you want to climb up too? Did you want to climb up too? Is there something bothering you? Can't you get up? When you get the best fucking weapon in the game, you're gonna use the best fucking weapon in the game. No questions asked. Holy crap, hello. And the best part, unlimited uses. Until that happens. And then you can do that. Ooh. It gets a little close, but on the hardest difficulty, you gotta do this. Shit, where? I can hear him. These things are the... some of the worst enemies to come up against on this difficulty. That gun looks like it does a wee bit of damage. Nah, not at all. Good to see you, Colonel. How you doing? Shit. I forgot about the flamethrower, guys. Oh, you know what? I want to wear something green on stream one day. I just want to wear something green just for a laugh. That's not what I had in mind, but close enough. I mean, I don't have any more bottle caps, which sucks, but... that went better. Shoot the ticker, save the world. I'm gonna do it. You die, not me! I cross swords! We finally had a chainsaw battle that wasn't a boss. It happened. This part sucks, because you know what happens. I bet someone will guess what will happen. There we go. Xerxy, how you doing? Dye the beard green? That'd be pretty funny. Imagine just a green floating beard. Then you'll see my face. I can't have that happen. That would make it not fun. How you doing, Xerxy? How's the move going, by the way? Okay, you should be dead. No, you're not, though. Come on. Can this fall, please? There we go. I'm waiting for it to fall, and then there it is.
Shit, can barely see a thing.
Yep.
Marcus, what's your status?
Here we go. How do we... there's some ammo. Apart from the fact that we may not have internet all week. Oish. That means no smite, and that means no salt. It's a good thing. It's a blessing in disguise. Disguise. English is difficult. Okay, stop talking. I need ammo.
All good, Marcus.
Yay, Dom's alright. That makes me happy. Okay, let's see how this is gonna go. I'm okay if I died there. I can't survive without internet. I need my daily meme fix. That's what the phone is for. This wonderful piece of technology right here is able to get everything on its phone. Not now. No smite. Can't live without smite.
All good, Marcus.
You can live without smite. You just haven't tried. If I could do it for 2 weeks, you guys can do it. Uh-oh. No Hammer of Dawn. That's not good. Stop laughing. You glitched just then. Please die. Thank you. Look, I did it for 2 weeks. I took my 2 week break. You guys can do it too. That's off Smite. Off streaming, I'm gonna fucking do it for years and years to come.
And I will never stop. You can't make me, you bastards. I will fight everyone and everything.
You need to practice with the team though. But if you can't practice with the team, then you can't practice with the team. It happens. Like, I can't stream all the time. And my net's gone out a couple times. Why couldn't I Hammer of Dawn? That makes sense. Oh, hello. Bye-bye. Oh.
Bye-bye.
Just gonna have to swap to Dotter. Negatory, Ghost Rider, negatory. What is this Dotter you speak of? Or something better? There's nothing better at the moment than Dotter Smite or League. It really isn't. It's the best we're gonna get. For a while. Like, even Heroes of the Storm isn't up to par with it.
We need to get to that building on the other side.
By the way, remember when I said I'm off taking a nap? Well, I slept like 7 or 8 hours, so I missed the rest of the stream. Ah, that's okay. Hey, I know that feeling. I sleep a lot, too. I sleep a lot. Apparently this chainsaw is like fucking indestructible and cuts through that. It does look like a way across. So... let me do this the easy way then, shall I? Nope, I'm gonna die. Can't make it as a pro in Smite, just play Paladins, exactly. What the hell is going on with Dom? Oh, please. I had a 13 hour last night. I played Paladins Ranked. Yeah, Paladins Ranked isn't too hard.
Behind the box.
Dom. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, crap. You'd think they would have fallen out of that, but... Nope. These guys are like the toughest son of a bitches you've ever met.
Check it out. Let's get down there.
Oh, this gets fun, though. Is this the part that I think it is? Oh, not yet, damn it.
Cantus.
Hey, you want to see a Cantus go bye-bye? Maybe not, but close enough. There it goes. Bye-bye. Ranked is full of aids. Yeah, that's like every ranked queue. It's always going to be like that. It is always going to be like that, unfortunately, kind sir. Here we go. This. Watch this. That's exactly how you do it. It's like Smite matchmaking. Yeah, Smite matchmaking isn't that bad. It's getting better. Kind of. I say kind of, and then it's gonna be like screwed up.
First floor. Lingerie.
Oh. We're almost there, guys.
Next floor up, electronics.
My ELO was 2.4k, now it's 2.2. Just play the game and have fun. That's all you gotta do in the end. Checkpoint. Gears 2, Marcus is back for more throat growls, shooting from cover and picking his friends off the floor that after they don't shoot from behind cover. Yep. How you doing, Juice? It's good to see you.
Huh.
I'm almost at the end of this. And you get people with 1.4k? Okay, that's a bit of an issue, but... better than nothing, right? Okay, I don't know how this is gonna go. I've gotta be careful. Let's see how this is gonna go. Yeah, that worked. Alright. Here comes the fun part. I'm almost at the end of this, by the way. Anyways, I was stopping by to say, hey, clocking off soon, I'm going to head home, so no internet to buy. No worries, jerks. Thank you for coming past and saying hello. I appreciate it, and I hope you have a good rest of work shift. Hey, look what time it is. I'm okay, despite what I say, I did have fun playing this game. That's good to hear, man. That's good to hear. Yep. Ah. Oh. Guys, what are we gonna call him? Him or her? Never assume. What are we calling it? It's not gonna be Brumac. It's going to be... I actually don't know. Okay, this is slightly badass. Yeah. We get to ride the unicorn. Loading. Gomez. Mr. Cuddles. We have Gomez and Mr. Cuddles. Hey, you gonna tell me how to use it? Except now you can unleash a salvo of rockets. Just gotta be careful that I don't, Manila the Gorilla, we could call him. It's Harambe! Guys, we found our Harambe from the grave! No, Harambe's been overused. Big Wiggly. Perfect ass. Okay, so his name will be Mr. Cuddles the Gorilla, aka Biggy Wiggy, or Big Wiggly. AKA Gomez. Alright. Pen, pineapple, apple, pen. I have a pen. I have an apple. Pineapple pen. This part hurts my soul. I gotta just take it slow and hope that the Brumac doesn't die. Hunter, how you doing? It's good to see you. Ah, shit. Please don't kill my... Don't kill Gomez, Big Wiggly, Manila the Gorilla, Mr. Cuddles. It's very hard to keep saying that, but it works. This is my favorite part. Yes, it is. How do I smash it? Here we go. Hello! Daddy's home! I'm trying! Ooh. Yeah, I'm doing very well. I love how they designed this bit just to dick about. Yeah, but even though it's dicking about, it's the best part. It's one of the best parts in the game. And I finally get an slightly easy bit. I hope that I don't die though, and I probably will. Even though this should be the easiest part of the game. Should be, I say. Bloody thing scared me. It's the Brumac. Alright, let's keep on going. Come on, fight me! Fight me! Fight Mr. Biggie! If I ever find a beast like that breaking into my house, I would shit my pants. I think most people would. I think most people would. Like, imagine this thing just coming up to you like you're asleep and all you hear is, "Hello!" Here we go. Come on, big guy. Let's fight! Battle of the Goliaths! Duh! Shit on it! Oh, really? That was it? Huh. Huh! Okay. Thanks! Good fight! Really respected that fight, kind of. Could have been better. Everything's easier when you're driving. When you're driving a cyborg kaiju. You're right. I keep thinking, what the hell is making that noise?
Run, it's Godzilla!
And I'm doing good, Hunter. I'm having a lot of fun playing this. We're about to finish it, and then on to the next game. That almost killed me. Whoops. I just pressed X on myself. Hey, this is where you rack up the kills. Just do this, like, farm this for a couple of... Ow! GG, easy corpser. It's like, what corpser? I'll be slightly sad if he dies. I don't remember if he dies. I'm just playing it safe because I can't remember how to, like... Here we go. Just playing it very safe. Gears 3? Yep. I'm doing all four. Gears 3 is not next, by the way. Next is something different. When am I going to play Battle Right? When Trio is free so we can do a multi-stream. He's been busy the last couple days. So I haven't played Battle Right in a while. I'll do Battle Right at some point again. Ow! What the fuck is hitting me? Okay, something's hitting me and I can't find it. Oh, hello. Getting shot by those things. Yeah, so next game is a surprise. But then it'll be Gears 3. Give you a fight that was hard in the first game and you curb stomp it with your buddy. Oh, that'd be amazing. This, just make sure that they blow up. Hey, you guys trying to fight a Brumac? And am I playing Judgment? I don't know if I'll be playing Judgment. A lot of people, like, they want it, they don't. Oh my god. Please, no, don't touch me! It's gonna kill me! Back that ass up. Back that ass up. There we go. Ooh. Surprise, it's GTA 5, Kappa. Didn't you fight the Corpser in the first game? Yeah, you fought the Corpser in the first game. You also fought Ram. There's a lot of things you fight. I think this is how we end it. I'm not sure. I wonder where Dom is. Like, at least I don't have to worry about... no thank you. Nope, not moving forward. Not yet. Not until they all die. Look at it! There's so many of them! They'll kill me! Alright, Let's go. Looks like a giant beetle if you ask me. Alright, destroy three columns. Checkpoint. That's good. Okay, column. Column one. I am hitting the others. Stop telling me how to live my life. They're tired of living underground, but their giant ceiling cooler-based public transit system wouldn't work on the surface. Of course. Shoot! They're coming! Oh, hello. I know, you're dying. What are you doing? You need to die. Did you die? You died. Good. Hello. Nice to meet you. This is also Larry. Gomez Jigglybutt Wigglypuff. 7436. Gave it a number as well. I gotta kill these things first because they hurt the most. Come on, hit. Stop doing that and hit the column that I need to so I can. Huh? Thought that thing hit me. Die! When a Brumac takes forever. There we go. I don't know if this is game over though. I don't think it is.
Control, target area is clean and we have a clear path for the Ravens.
Roger that, Delta. Ravens are inbound.
Control out.
I should play Gears 3 again. I played it first in co-op mode at my friend's place and would appreciate it more now that I've played the first two. Yeah, that'd be pretty good. Oh, I remember this part. Uh-oh. That's one down. Just jump. Don't fight this thing. Yep. Oh, that's right. Fuck. It's time to kill Gomez. Mr. Cuddlebutts. He went from most useful to shit.
We lost the lightness bomb. So close. There's gotta be a way.
Yeah. Well, how's this for a boss fight? The fun has arrived. How you doing, Matt? Good to see you. No one I actually know or care about died in that helicopter crash, yeah. But I'm fighting the alien.
I don't know. Almost looks like it's going lambent. Lambent? Is it exploding lambent? Yeah, like the wretches, but way bigger.
Yep, take one for the team, Lambent, Mr. Cuddles. Well, I can't remember how this is going to go, but I'm going to die a couple times.
Dang.
Oh. It's that easy. Shit. Save it. I don't remember this being scripted. That's not us, it's him! Stop it, Mr. Cuddles! Sorry, Mr. Cuddles.
Get us out of here now! All KR units, evac to the surface!
Oh, I got a gamer picture! What the fuck is my brother doing in a game? And this is why you shouldn't freaking, you shouldn't use freaking to extract space petroleum. Eh. Well.
Hey!
Ours big gears two on its name!
Woo!
Gears 2 on insane. And it only took me an hour. We shall all remember him for his achievements. That will be in my gamer score. He will be always for remembered. That was the easiest. Yes. Gears 2 might rock out some payday too, so I'll try and come pay it later. No worries, Colonel. Thank you for coming past. I appreciate it. Let's just all enjoy this cutscene of more death and destruction. Plus yesterday. Yeah, yesterday I didn't do it, but we did it. And see, this kind of makes up for what number one was, me taking forever to finish it. Like the ending boss. They made it slightly easier, but we did it. Why didn't I just do this? Of course.
And suddenly the world as you knew is gone forever.
Anya, can you read me? Anya, come in. Anya.
Oh.
All that you held dear.
He fell in love.
Is washed away into the sea of distance.
It's weird you can't see me. But I'm here. I'm right here, baby.
Is cruel. Of this, I have no doubt. But life continues on.
Hey! Feels weird not to see me while I'm talking. It does. It's weird looking at OBS and not seeing me talk. It's a cutscene. I think I should let it play. But then,
what?
I drank coffee so I could stay awake to watch. Thanks, mate. I appreciate that. Well, I don't remember if there's anything after this. Shit. And thanks for putting up with my beard. That guy knows. That guy knows. Thank you for putting up with my beard. Alright, so, that's two. I now have two to go. I can't remember if there's anything after this. So, I don't know if I want to skip it or not. Can anyone remember? I don't think they did, like, cutscenes after the credits. Maybe. But Gears 2 is done. Yay. And I don't know how many times I died, but it was definitely less than the other one. Gears 1. Fuck, it's hot in my room. And the coal train runs on whole grain, of course. Ah, fuck it. What do I care if there's something? I'll look it up on YouTube. And that's that. Thank you guys so much for coming. I'm going to end the stream here. I'm kidding. This came out before Marvel movies made that popular, so probably not. Okay. So, before I do anything,